Emmie, and welcome to Just Jump Rope. So what's on the menu tonight? Well, tonight we're going to be cooking a buddy loop jump rope. No joke, let me explain a little bit more. When you order your buddy loop jump rope, you're going to go to my website, justjumprope.com. You're going to go to the store drop-down menu, and you're going to either choose the Rope Master or my personal favorite, the AeroSpeed. These are both fabulous ropes. I can't say enough good things about them. Best ropes ever made. If you want to learn more about the specific details of each of these ropes, go to my website and click on the section showing you the ropes. When you receive your buddy lead jump rope, it's going to be packaged just like this. What you're going to do next is you're going to take out the cord and you're going to notice that the cord has some kinks in it. This is perfectly normal from the packing, no worries. What you're going to do is you're going to oil the cord to take out the kinks. It's very simple, and I'm going to show you how. Okay, it's time to prepare the rope. My tongs, my pot of boiling water, and we're just going to place the rope in here. And the rope is ready. Our rope is now done. So I have my tongs here. What I'm going to do is just carefully grab what I can of it and take it out. All the kinks are gone. We're ready to go. Your cord is now ready. No kinks. So the next thing we're going to do is we're going to install it with the handles. This is very simple. Just briefly show you what we're going to do here. What I've done is I've already cut the section of my cord off. It was actually a little longer than this. And how I did it is I used my old cord to measure it against. Just kind of held it equal lengths and then made the cut. What you're going to do, if this is your first buddy lead jump rope, is you're going to go to my website, justjumprope.com, and refer to the section how to measure your rope. Okay, so now let's just get rid of the old rope here and I'm just going to show you how to install the cord into the swivel bearing. Actually, let's do it this way. Put the cord like so, and put it in like this, and just twist about 10 to 15 times, and you'll feel it. It's tight and it stays in there. It's not going anywhere. Okay, this one's done, and we just take that simple. So there you have it. You prepared your cord, you installed your handles, you're ready to go. You're now the proud owner of the most awesome jump rope on the planet, the Buddy Lee Jump Rope. So it's time to jump rope, get fit, and be healthy.